position. Comprido, and notice how his hips are connected to Sean's hips. Once again, Sean's in the white gi at the bottom. Comprido's pulling the collar out. He's going to try to set up maybe a mount position. The score right now is 12 to zip, so you're going to see Sean taking some chances here in a second.
Only a couple minutes left to go in this match. 12-0 Comprido, the seven-time world champion.
So this is just incredible action. Notice how he's trying to slide the left leg right under Sean's left. Notice he's going to slide in. Sean did a good job of blocking it because he sensed it coming. These guys are doing moves, three and four moves ahead. If you are a fan of chess, this is the sport for you. Nice job. Sean did an excellent job of standing up.
Both guys lost their belts right there, so they'll retag. Get a little applause from the crowd for the action.
The crowd really appreciates what these two guys are doing. Sean has a school up in Ann Arbor, and he has around 40, 50 students. He's the top instructor up there. So he has a lot of University of Michigan guys and things. Comprido has around 100 students, and he teaches blind children in Brazil. So if blind children can learn this art, anybody can do it, which is awesome.
Tell you what, the one thing that's impressed me today about all these competitors is the respect they have for each other. I mean, you don't see any trash talking. You don't see, you know, anything like that. You know, just shaking hands in between the match. Hey, you ready to go? You ready to go? Let's get after it.
Well, this is because they respect the training. Everybody trains so hard to fight in these type of events, and everyone has lost. Everybody in this room who trains has been tapped out, so they respect each other, and that's what's beautiful. Another beautiful thing about this art, beautiful takedown, drop Sianagi. Wow, awesome takedown. Comprido, 2 points. Okay, we'll stop an action here. I don't quite know what happened. I think Sean. Okay, they're going to restart the action. Good job. But that was a beautiful takedown by Comprido. Drop Sianagi. Sean's going to really start pushing the action now because he's losing. So he's really going to work. And he is very talented. So him being down 12-0, that means nothing. Okay. Comprido, notice how he puts the knee. He's blocking Sean's guard. What Sean wanted to do was establish both of his legs around Comprido's trunk to get the closed guard to try to set up a choke, arm lock. Now, foot lock could show up here, too. In the black belt division, there are several submissions that are allowed. So you may see an actual foot lock. Okay, Comprido has excellent control on Sean's right leg. And notice how the knee is in the middle. What that's doing, it's preventing Sean from establishing any type of base from the bottom, establishing any type of submission attempts because he has them tied up. But at the same time, what Sean needs to do, he needs to escape his hips and try to break one of the grips to set up a triangle choke, or he can set up an arm lock from the bottom. And that's why you'll notice these guys, if you ever shake hands with one of these guys, you'll know. These guys' grips are incredible because they're always gripping the geese. There are several wrestlers here as well. Okay. Sean does a good job of standing up, but he's going to have to push the action here soon. I think we have a couple minutes to go in this fight. Sean's tying the belt up. And you'll notice, too, with the upper belts, they'll give him some time to tie the belt up so they can get restarted. You know, just out of respect for the martial art. Okay. Comprido's trying to establish the grip control. Sean has to make a move here. He really needs to make a move quick.
You talk about the grip strength of these guys, but also the size of their hands, too. That amazes me as well.
Absolutely. I don't know if they get stressed out from always grabbing the cloth of the key or whatever, but these guys, they're awesome match. Notice the respect that these two gentlemen have for each other. Both of them brought a lot of students down. The public really appreciates this. This is a great match.
And Comprido Medeiros will have his arm raised, and he's the winner of the super fight today. And he'll step aside and take a break. Good match right there. And we'll be back in a moment with more action from Maumee Valley Country Day School right here on BCSN.